glad we didn't have to sleep in the tent. We just slept in the van. The problem is our air mattress deflated all night long very slowly, and now it's pretty flat.
Here's our bed. It's a little bit deflated though.